everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. As we head towards kickoff, two quarterbacks will be on the field today trying to push their team to victory. It's Foles Eagles going up against Deshaun Watson's Texans.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. They do it big here in Houston, and a second ago it was a Texas-sized welcome for their hometown guys. They're fired up and ready to go as they get set to match up with the Philadelphia Eagles. That'll be taken in the end zone. Now Foles. And Salik here, left side.
Football, he's going to run away from me a little bit, and that's exactly what he just did there, picking up extra yardage.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Jadeveon Clowney coming in from that outside linebacker spot to bury him for a loss of seven. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. He's going to run, but he's got a long way to go. Now a hit, and Foles loses the football. It's out.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, the teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Smith catches left side. 30 yards on the pickup there. And it'll be first down, Eagles. Here's Foles. Flushed out right. Looking for Jeffrey, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 18.
And a team defense, as we just saw there, one broken tackle, but he didn't get away because the rest of
Watson on first down. Right side, caught, Fedorowicz. Play action for Miller. Now Watson. And it looks like he'll be just a yard shy of the...
What do we do? Because now you don't have a go-to play.
And he's going to be dropped. Back at the 15-yard line. Brandon Graham coming in to drop him for a loss of 8. And it'll be fourth down. Now the Texans are going to call on the field goal unit.
Running back for the Los Angeles Rams. But he would have traded it for a Super Bowl win, don't you think? How about this? Last 9.
They go play action here on first down. Throw left side complete. It's Smith. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A gain of 39 that time.
Well, that certainly looked like the Torrey Smith we knew in Baltimore. A guy can just run past defenses, and what do they say? Take the top right off of them.
Game-changing speed in the days in Baltimore. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Torrey Smith, 27 yards. And the Eagles are able to cash it in for 6.
I think if you pulled defensive backs, they would say the corner route.
1-9 in their last 10 games, finished 4-12.
Double-digit sack guy out. Brian Cushing, starting linebacker, out. When you start totaling up the injuries they have through the year, it's almost amazing that they made it through the...
On 1st and 10, Watson. And he fires one that's intercepted.
Their front office did a fantastic job of having answers in case things happen. Carson Wentz goes out. Well, they had signed Nick Foles to back him up. That one.
And eventually taken down here. Now it's the Boise State alum, Jay Ajayi. And some room for him there as he'll take this up to about the 15. Give him 4 yards there, but still in a big hole, 3rd and long.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or else they'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
They still can't get it. He's going to run, and I think the ball's out. They'll try and throw for it here. And it's caught by Salik. Give him 8 on the game there, and that leads to a Philadelphia first.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
And the reception made by Alshon Jeffrey. Foles. And this is Ertz with it, right side.
They had the ability to run it and throw it. Go play action and take your shot at the end.
And no escaping this time. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Being chased out left. On play action, they'll throw. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. J.J. Watt. Now a timeout. 7 seconds left in the first half. In there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon. And his kick is absolutely perfect.
Keenum had a big year. Could he move? But how about running backs? Le'Veon Bell, Deion Lewis, some pass catchers. Jimmy Graham, Jarvis.
Trying to force it to Hopkins, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Mills. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Do a play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception.
Now a first down throw, Watson. On the right side, this is Miller. To throw on second is Watson. And he's got it, Fedorowicz. On first down, it's Watson. Fuller brings it in over the middle. Now a play fake here on first down. The playoff quickly. Now it's Watson. And that is caught. Touchdown, Texans. C.J. Fedorowicz. A 2-yard touchdown grab. And the Texans are an extra point away from tying this football game.
End with a kick. Most of them want to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative.
Now back to throw. And forever. They'll set up a throw. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Caught right side is Jeffrey. To the contest. Boy. Again, it's Miller. Watson hands to Miller on the draw. Now Watson on third and goal. And got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Houston. Will Fuller. A 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Texans have taken the lead. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
All the time.
I was going to say, he likes to get the ball handed to him. Now, don't get me wrong, he's part of the passing game as well, but maybe a little out of his comfort zone there.
Yeah, he might want to have a few words to say to us.
From midfield, here's Wentz. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18. And that's one of his advantages of a passer, isn't that? With his height, setting back there in the pocket, firing it over the middle, he can really see everything clearly.
It is, and I know that other quarterbacks get it done different ways, all right? You don't have to be his height to make a great play. But what he does is he takes away having to make those slide steps in the pocket to find angles to throw the ball through. He just throws right over the top of it because he can see everything, and sometimes that saves time.
Back to throw. They dump off underneath to Ajayi. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. The catch good for 6 yards, but now it's third and goal. He'll look to throw. He dropped it. Now Wentz, got to have this one. Flush to his right. He may try and run for this.
You know, two for three before that. But
they'll run it again with Miller playing off the receivers. They'll look to throw. Forced out to his left.
Flatliner, leveling everything he does and read the clock, feel it in the pocket, and go at the appropriate time.
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted.